Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Stephen, aka Stephen here. Welcome to Blockbusters, the official TV quiz show app from Barnstorm Games. Now, let's get into it. Full game. I'm going to stick with general because I haven't unlocked the other categories. One player. Play. And we have the first board coming up. We're against Amanda and Craig. Let's play Blockbusters. The V is flashing. Let's get to it. What V goes before fair to make the title of a classic novel? Vanity. Where are you? Vanity Fair. Okay, we're on the board now. I'll have a W, please, Bob. Okay, what W is the name of the owner of Gromit Wallace? Wallace and Gromit. There we go. Okay. Let's go for the C, please, Bob. What C is the Microsoft version of Amazon? It's going to be Cortana of Amazon's Alexa. Okay, and the E, please. Okay, what E is the word Americans use for a lift elevator? I didn't buzz in time. Elevator, of course, right. So it's not a clean sweep. Okay, what's the blues going to go for? Let's have a look. M on the other side, okay. What M is the video game about placing blocks? Ah, Minecraft. I'm not getting to the buzzer in time. Okay, come on, we can do this. I'm going for U. Okay. What U is the title of the MFF that contains the line, the things you say? Unbelievable. That's the one, isn't it? Right, we're going to go for a D, please, Bob. Okay, what D is sometimes called Satan or Beelzebub, the devil? Okay. Now, we need the Y. Come on, let's do it. What Y is the main currency? Yen of Japan? He got there before even reading the question. But still, it makes for an interesting game, doesn't it? Okay, what's he going to go for? G. Goodness me. Okay, what G was the style became a YouTube sensation? Gangman. Gangnam. Sorry. Yep. So, what are we going for? Oh, gosh. Going to be the K. Okay, what K is the type of bean used in making, surely kidney beans, whatever it is, making chili con carne? I've not had chili con carne for a long time. Right, B please, Bob, let's do it. What B is a traditional cry of approval? Bravo, surely. There we go. That was a bit tricky. Blockbusters though, we did it. Okay, second board. Okay, so the W is flashing. What W was the family name of brothers Orville Wright? I know that. Orville and Wilbur. The Wright brothers, of course. Okay, let's go for the B, please, Bob. What B is the group that included Ronan Keating? That is Boyzone. Yep. Let's go for the L, please. What L is a ship said to do if it leans? It's got a list. Leans to one side. Yep. Okay, going to go for the E, please, Bob. What E is Charles Darwin's theory of evolution? Where is it? There we go. White winner goes on to play the gold one. So let's do it. C, 60 seconds to the block. I'm going to move myself out of the way. Gold run 2, it says. Okay. Is your gold run board? Your time starts when you pick a hex from the left side. Let's go for BM. 66 would be Bobby Charlton, no? Oh, Bobby Moore, sorry. There he is. Bobby Charlton. What we're talking about. So, LA, please. Usually shown at Christmas. Oh, gosh. Oh. Love. Actually. Yeah. FF, please. Thin chips in Belgium. Oh, French fries, of course. I know those because I eat too many of them. Let's go for BS. Christmas dinner, Brussels sprouts. I love Brussels sprouts, actually. I do like them. I'm a Brussels sprouts lover. Let's go for SB, where he's been a compulsory for drivers over 30 years. Safety belts. No? Oh, seat belts, sorry. Where's seat? Seat belts. There we go. With 4 seconds left. That, folks, was Blockbusters, the official TV quiz show out from Barnstorm Games. Please do leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Going to be posting more of these in the future. Hope you have fun watching it. As usual, I shall see you next time. Cheers.